gentlemen, we are underway in our first match at Solid Steel Series. It is the Grinders versus the Super Paul Bros here tonight, only on the CCWW Network. And we are kicking things off with a tag team match. And this isn't any ordinary tag team match. It's an extreme rules match. So you bet there's going to be tables, ladders, chairs, stairs, baseball bats, trash cans. Anything that could be put into the equation will and can be used here tonight. And oh my god, Perkins sending. I don't know the difference between the Paul Bros. I'm pretty sure that was Jake Paul. That just got delivered that vicious power bomb, and oh my god, a vicious suplex by Jake Paul. Logan Paul on the outside of the ring here, dealing with Rocket Boy Wilson. And like I said, tables are in play. As he just viciously slammed that table into Rocket Boy Wilson's head. And now, Jake Paul going after a weapon of his own. Logan over here wrestling with Rocket Boy Wilson. And now, Jake Paul back in the ring, and now here comes Perkins taking that item away from him before it could be used for bad intentions. And now Jake Paul has it, Jake Paul had it again, but now it's taken away by Perkins, and now Logan Paul's back into the ring with Rocket Boy Wilson. This is going crazy here, ladies and gentlemen. Now Perkins has that weapon, and oh, vicious strike with that bat. Jesus. Like I said, if it can be used, it will be put into the equation. And everything can be put to use here tonight. Oh, and now Logan Paul going after something under the ring. A steel chair. You can bet that he's not going to be doing anything good with that. Oh, and a vicious power bomb by Logan Paul. Now, Ozzy Perkins has Jake Paul in the corner here. Wait a minute, looking for the beginning of the end here. Can this put him away? I doubt it. I highly doubt it. This would be the fastest win in CCWW history. 1, 2, 3. They did it. They defeated the Super Paul Bros here at Solid Steel Series. And remember our main event. If CCWW manages to win against APW, APW will have to retire. And let's look at the replays here. These were some vicious replays of that Sister Abigail delivered to Jake Paul. And guys, this is a crazy match, but there's more to come, as later on tonight we will have a Hell in a Cell match. And that'll be between CCWW Superstar Hollywood Hooligan and APW Superstar Silence. Next, live on the CCWW Network.